In this segment, we'll talk about some theorems of eigenvalues and eigenvectors. So this is our second theorem right here, saying that if lambda equal to 0 is an eigenvalue of a n by n A matrix, then A is non-invertible. So if you find out that one of the eigenvalues of the A matrix, of a square matrix, turns out to be 0, just 1, then the A matrix is non-invertible, which is same as saying, hey, it is singular, which is same as saying that its inverse doesn't exist, and so on and so forth. So that's what it is telling you. So for example, if somebody says that, hey, this is my matrix given to me, 5, 6, 2, 3, 5, 9, 2, 1, minus 7. For this particular matrix, if you go through the process of finding the eigenvalues, you will find lambda equal to 0 is an eigenvalue. You will find one of the eigenvalues is 0. So what does that mean? That means that A inverse does not exist. It means that A inverse does not exist, or it means A is not invertible. It means A is singular. It also means that the determinant of A is equal to 0. Because if A inverse does not exist, then we know that for a square matrix, the determinant of that matrix has to be equal to 0. And that's the end of this segment.